Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. Today we are going to discuss about NEET PG 2021 important one-liners. This is part 2. Drug which causes toxic epidermal necrolysis, that is phenytoin anti-epileptic, penicillin antibiotic, allopurinol, xanthine oxidase inhibitor used in gout, chronic gout, lamotrigine used in epilepsy and non-steroidals. These drugs causes epidermal necrolysis toxic. Patient with mouth ulcers and corneal scarring, diagnosis is ocular cicatricial pemphigoid. Ocular cicatricial pemphigoid. Cobner's phenomena is encountered in which of the following condition? This is mainly seen in lichen planus. Okay. Nickel allergy is a type. This is a type 4 hypersensitivity. Have to remember nickel and write this. If you reverse this N, it represents 4. And reverse image, so 4. Type 4 hypersensitivity. Graves disease. Graves and good posture is type 2. Graves, write this. If you reverse this, it look like 2. So Graves disease is a type 2 hypersensitivity. Serum sickness, as written in this way, S 1, 2 and 3. So this as combined to form hypersensitivity 3. 1, 2, 2 line this and 3. So type 3 hypersensitivity, serum sickness and post-streptococcal glomerulonephritis is a type 4 hypersensitivity. Urticaria and hay fever is a type of hypersensitivity 1, type 1. Acute febrile neutrophilic dermatosis known as sweat syndrome. This is known as sweat syndrome. Suspected maculopapular drug xanthem by drug, that is trimethoprim. Patient with itchy, warty papules, central chest and behind ear with nail dystrophy. This is known as Dreyer's disease, D-A-R-I-E-R-S disease, Dreyer's disease. So guys, I already finished with part 2, 2021 important one-liners. If you have any queries, any question, you can ask me. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. If you like this video, put like on it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.